An Australian mother has revealed she had just seconds to save her toddler before their four-wheel drive was swallowed by a hole in the road.
The family was travelling through Indonesia on a trip around the world when the ground beneath them gave way.
The Rule family jokes about being prone to mishaps. But this was something else. In the Indonesian city of Yogyakarta, a truck toppled first. The family's Land Rover began to follow.
And I just heard this strange noise behind us and the car kind of... And I just yelled to Margie, I just said, get out quick and get Baz out.
Margie wrenched 20-month-old Sebastian from his car seat as husband Michael clambered over from behind the wheel, escaping with just 10 seconds before their vehicle tumbled 3 metres into a hole.
Mostly expletives,
yeah. Because, I mean, our entire lives are in that car.
7 months into a world trip documented on social media and only via Land Rover, the trio has driven some dicey roads. But this near miss unfolded while stopped in traffic, a road giving way next to a pit dug to make way for an underpass.
Never would we have thought we'd be sort of stationary in the city and falling into a hole like that.
The family was due to head to Borneo in just a couple of days. That trip now on hold, most likely for 6 weeks, while their Land Rover is repaired.
But it just so happens there's a Land Rover club that's come to their aid.
As soon as they saw the news that the Land Rover had gone in, that everyone from the Land Rover club was
there.
Yeah,
you're doing a trip like this, a lot of unexpected things happen, and you really do just have to go with the flow.
In Yogyakarta, Renee Henry, Nine News.